Alright, hello YouTube, and welcome to this video, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a good YouTube channel. Well, this may surprise you, but you actually have to make videos to have a good YouTube channel, or just go full on hardcore mode and just go in the street and just set up a bunch of signs, subscribe to Pizza Gaming. I don't do that. I'm all about the views, man. I'm all about the views. I kind of would like some subscribers. Please, smack that like button. That was probably very loud for you. Sorry. Oh, I said smack that like button. Please, and subscribe. I don't really care if you subscribe. Just like. Just do it. I'm bunny guy. If you ever watch my videos, you probably know I can never speak. So, that if you're going to subscribe to me, then you should probably know that I can't really speak in my videos. Anyway, so, let's do this. Anyway, okay, first thing to make a good YouTube channel, you have to leave... never mind. It wasn't that funny. You actually have to have a camera to make videos. So, I use the Logitech C920. You can just use an iPad video camera, iPod, iPhone, anything you got, GoPro, anything at all, your laptop camera, wow, that's terrible. Oh my goodness, it's a really bad camera. So, I wouldn't recommend using your laptop camera, but it's a good thing to start off with. So, next thing, probably want a microphone. If you don't have a microphone built in with your iPhone, a lot of them do, I know. But if you don't, then I recommend using your voice. My voice pretty, so I want to use it, you know? Okay, so that was kind of weird. But I don't care. Anyway. So, you gotta use your voice in your videos, man, or just edit a bunch of random videos together of people failing or cute things, or dogs, cats, oh, jeez. Okay, third thing, make videos about your cats, pets, anything, dogs, horses, elephants, anything. Anything at all. Even the Blue Jays, man. I'm not making it about the Blue Jays. I'm teaching you. I'm an educator. I'm a teacher. Yeah, I'd be a really bad teacher. Anyway, okay. Let's start. Okay. Or you can make it about gaming, which I sometimes do. Not anymore. I'm done with gaming, guys. I'm done. I'm making these videos from now on. So if you like these kind of videos, then smack that subscribe button. And please leave a like on that video and give me some views. Give me some support. Just keep clicking reload on your web browsers. Just do that. No, don't do that. That'd be bad. Anyway, I don't really care what you do. Do it. Anyway, okay. So, fourth thing. I think I'm on the fourth thing. What if you're doing gaming? You have to scream a lot. Just like, you know, if you're playing like Halo. Come on. Calm is not the key for gaming. You gotta be like, come on! Sorry, microphone. Might have hurt you. Blah. Okay, so that's how to do it. Scream in your YouTube video. Or, okay, the fifth thing, do challenges. Think of anything. Oreo challenge, pizza challenge, Blue Jays challenge, newer challenge. Light lamp challenge, Logitech challenge, anything you can think of. Okay. On to number 5. Copy other YouTubers. I'm not saying steal their videos. I'm just saying do what they do. So, just like, say PewDiePie is making, a gaming video, and then he screams a lot in them. I know he does. I don't watch PewDiePie. Anyway, so he does. So you're just like, ooh, PewDiePie's a pretty good YouTuber, guys. I'm going to copy him and scream a lot and stuff. Anyway, yeah, just do that. Copy him. I'm not saying, like, do up your hairdo like I'm PewDiePie. Oh, remember PewDiePie with a beard? I'm not talking about PewDiePie. I might get a copyright strike. Anyway, I don't want to get a copyright strike, guys. I'm happy with the 19 subscribers that I have. Not really, but, yeah, whatever. Okay, here we go. So, on to number six. Number six. Anyway, so, here we go. You have to have an editing software. Filmora, iMovie, I'm just saying stuff off of my stupid thing, not iMovie. I have a Windows PC, so I can't use iMovie, guys. No, I can't. Anyway, so. Next thing, 777. You can make stop motion videos. A lot of people like watching these. So now, number eight, I think. Eight. Yeah. Okay. Make slideshows and commentate them, guys. So, you probably know what I mean. So, go through your slideshow, record it, and talk. Just like, yo, guys, this is when I went to Florida, and it was very fun. So, do that. I don't do that, but I might. Comment below if you would like that. I wouldn't like that, so I won't do it. I'm just kidding. Don't comment below. Comment below if you subscribe to my channel. Okay. Anyway, Wait, no, I still have, like, one more. Yeah. On to number 9 and 10. I have two more. Fine, okay. Make wrestling videos. A lot of people like those. Like, just wrestle your friends and make it look cool. Wait, no. Yeah. Yeah, or make violent videos. Anything. Anything like that, guys. So, hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time on the Randomizer Miller channel. Sorry, I'll make first-person shooter videos. See you later.